cold, frosty, and I'm so bossy, and I'm so saucy. Hey y'all, it's your girl, welcome back to my mother freaking world. Y'all, this is the second video for today. I'm on a roll. Give me a big thumbs up for my consistency, okay? It's been a while since I've been posting like this. But before I begin this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and like my comments. You already know what that's it. It's your girl's getting some freaking video. I'm going to be reacting to Queen Naija's new song, Hate Our Love, featuring Big Sean. Y'all, I love this song. Even before I even heard the whole thing, I was listening to the snippet over and over and over. Like, you know, the little snippet that she dropped. I even made a cute couple video for me and my husband. Y'all, this song basically represents our love, like our love story. Like, y'all. Anyways, y'all, let's just get into this video. Let's go. Dang, y'all, this video just came out and it's already at 311,190 views. Okay, Queen, I see you. All right, let's go.
Hey.
Oh, I love it.
Hey. I can't lie, I wanted you the okay, first time Clarence. I saw you. Try to diss me till you realize I'm someone you could talk to. You've been hurt over and over. Tell me, what has it taught you?
Facts. As you fail for me. You know what it taught me? Trust less. Okay, trust less. That's what it taught me.
Oh, I had caught you dinner. Dead your exes, don't let them haunt you. No day one was best for them, and they still want you. Still, I know. Still, I know.
Boy, I love you on your worst day.
Still. Yo, I'm sorry, I'm stopping it so soon. First of all, did y'all see the ambiance of the bedroom? Y'all see them? Let's bring it back for a minute.
You know if day one was best for them and they still want you. Still, I know.
Look at that. That is so romantic. That is so cute. That is so cute, y'all. It's not even the way it looks. It's like the effort. You know what I mean? Like, that's so cute.
I know.
Boy, I love you on your worst day. Still see you how I saw you on the first day.
They're so cute. I freaking love them, okay? I still ship them. Like, they're so freaking cute. Yes, Clarence. I see that strength. I see that strength. Hold your woman. Hold your girl.
Even though this time we need not a hug. Can't imagine spending holidays or birthday.
Facts. Big facts. You know you love somebody when they be getting on your last motherfucking nerves and you still want to be around them. Like, that's love right there. My husband? Don't get me started. Facts. Oh, I'm sorry, y'all. That's a queen. Feeding her man them chocolate covered strawberries. Okay, boo. Mm-hmm. They're so adorable. That's big facts, y'all. That is big facts. Because when they first got together, everyone's like, oh, he's only with you for the money. He's only with you for the come up. And he don't really love you. And la, 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 la. Now look at them. They got a whole baby out here. They parenting two kids together. Okay? Making money. Collecting that bag. It's a whole family affair between Queen and Clarence and Lee and Maude. Like, come on now. Stop it. They even got their exes involved, you know. Chris and Leslie is a whole couple. And I'm kidding. Y'all, and it'd be like a lot of people out there in the world that like see you got like a car or a house, like even the people that you got, like the friends you got, the family you got, like the person that you love, like, yo, a lot of people be hating, bro. Like, they be hating. And they honestly really do be trying to keep you apart. Like, it'd be crazy, yo. Like, I remember when my husband and I first got together, bro. It was like the whole world was against us, bro. Like, nobody wanted us to be together. And I was just like, yo, like, I'm falling for this dude. Like, I think he's falling for me. Like, I had friends literally lie to me, tell me that he don't even like me like that. Like, yo, that's fucking crazy. And now look at us. We married out here, so fuck what people think. Every other day is a different story. Facts. Oh. What did I tell you? What did I tell you? Tell them, queen. She's speaking facts right now. Dummies. Thank you. Oh, I understand. They don't even be in nobody's business. They don't even be in nobody's, like, drama. Like, they be good. And people just want to, like... Why? Y'all don't like to see a black couple happy? Y'all don't like to see a happy black couple? What's wrong with y'all? Y'all don't love black love? Yes, queen, come through with the freaking vocals, okay? Come through. Aw, look at Clarence smiling. I love to see them happy together. Like, it's so cute. So freaking cute. Y'all, I love their relationship. Like, even when Clarence had COVID, like, the fact that they even found a way to spend time together when they were playing Connect Four through the Saran Wrap. Yo, I thought that was mad cute. Like, you can't tell me this dude don't love this girl. Like, come on now. Stop it. Ah! Oh, vibe. Look at the way that they look at each other. Like, look at the way they look at each other in their eyes. Like, oh. Clarence looks like he wants to devour that. Like, he's just like, baby, come here. They're so nasty. Aww.
Only thing that ever came between us was distance. Only thing you ever asked for me.
That's facts. That for us, like my husband and I, is facts. The only thing that came between us was distance. Cause y'all know, like, I'm from Canada, he's from Barbados. So there was a time and point in our relationship where, like, he'd be here and I'd be home. Like, that's mad distance, bro. But you know, we found our way to get back together. You know, we found our way to each other again. If it's meant to be, it'll be. Ain't no rushing, ain't no forcing. Like, if it's meant to be, y'all, it'll be.
To keep it consistent, we been working on communication, and I learned it's not just how you talk, though, it's how you listen. I
can't
worry about missions. Fuck who ain't us.
Facts, yo. Sometimes it's not even what you say, it's how you say it. And then, like, it's how you interpret things. Like, I could say something and my husband could be like, what did you just say? Like, as I'm dissing. And I'd be like, nah, baby, like, I didn't even mean it like that. Like, you get what I'm saying? Like, you gotta learn how y'all communicate, how y'all listen to each other, how y'all receive things. It's crazy, bro. Love, complicated.
They could take how they want to take it. Trying to break a happy home up while we renovated.
Niggas hey. Be irritated.
They wish we would end it, but they wasn't there at the beginning. They wasn't Bad. There when your bro died in the
bed.
Buying that Benson minute. Fuck you on the wall. Only time you was picking me. Working.
Yo, them wall sessions. Listen. When they got you pinned to the wall. Okay. 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 I mean, okay.
Recognize my life before it was a crash. I can see my future with you cause I met you in the past. Like me and more. Can't think of anything in the world that I'm needing more. Take my parents, rocking chair, fall in love, never needed a
bruh. The fact that they're even talking about a longevity relationship. Yes, grandparents. Stop it. Y'all remember it. Can y'all imagine Quinn and Clarence old? Yo. I ain't gonna lie, Clarence gonna be a sexy granddaddy. He gonna be a sexy old man, okay?
Boys, in fact, I ball with you only time that we needed a court. You
need Hey, I like that line. Yo, when that picture came out on Instagram, I was going crazy. I was going crazy. I'm like, yo, that is sexy. The way he's gripping her ass, the way he's gripping that body, yada yada. Yes, well, we know it's yours. Aww. So cute. Hey. I love it. They're so cute. Yes. Yeah. Hi, y'all. That is the end of my reaction. I freaking love the song. Love the video. It's so cute. Like, they're such a cute couple, y'all. Y'all, the amount of times I sang this to my baby, now I can sing the whole song and not just a snippet. So, yeah. I'm just gonna share our couple video to this song. Roll it!
Boy, I love you on your worst day. Still see you how I saw you on the first day. Even though there's times that we ain't seen eye to eye. Can't imagine spending holidays or birthdays without you. In a moment I leave, I miss being around you. And I know you mean well, I never ever doubt.
Are we cute? Are we cute? Anyways, y'all, thank y'all for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Run up my likes, run up my comments. Run up the views for this song, because y'all know it's a banger. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace, love, and Alibaba. Bye, guys.
You might think you know me, but you don't.